Tired of aimlessly searching for data center proxies? Look no more. Here's top picks of shared and dedicated data center proxy providers. If you're set on using free services, some reliable providers offer free, though limited, access to their IP pool. One example is Razor Proxy. To get free IPs, fill in the registration form. The link is in the description, and Razor Proxy support will respond with the credentials. You'll get access to a pool with thousands of data center proxies in the US. They rotate automatically and have no thread or target restrictions. The only limit is traffic, but 500 megabytes is still enough to deal with small tasks. Note that it's a one-off deal. Once you burn through the free traffic, you'll have to buy a paid plan. Even so, their shared or dedicated IPs are way cheaper than for larger competitors, so it's worth giving it a go. If traffic limits are a deal breaker, WebShare gives 1 gigabyte of free data every month. Register and you'll immediately unlock a free list of 10 static data center IPs from 4 locations: the US, Brazil, Germany, and Spain. WebShare also offers to rotate these proxies automatically, but effectiveness will be limited by the small number of IPs. That's still a nice touch though. And of course, you can upgrade to paid plans. Needless to say, with more projects, free plans won't be enough. Next level up is paid shared data center proxies. They're speedy, relatively cheap, and without traffic limits. Yet you'll have to share an IP with multiple users at once. There's no difference with small scope scraping, though sneaker copying or managing social media accounts is a no-go with shared DCs. Want more bang for your buck? Go with Smart Proxy Service. No matter the plan, you'll get access to over 100,000 IPs in the US and Europe. There's no target limit, and you can make as many connections or threads as you'd like. Oh, and sticky sessions are included, but keep an eye on bandwidth, or you'll have to pay extra for exceeding limits. By the way, Smart Proxy also offers dedicated IPs. They're located only in the US, though unlimited traffic and connections are included. Another great pick for shared DC IPs is Anonymous Proxies. It's a veteran proxy provider that's been alive and kicking since 2010. Anonymous Proxy sells traditional data center IP lists, which you share with several other people. Price starts from $1 per address, and you can hand pick each DC proxy yourself. Though we've seen some negative user reviews floating around, so I suggest testing your IPs before working on any projects to avoid data theft or falling for IPs that don't work. We've made a beginner's guide on proxy testing. You can find the video here and in the description. But sharing isn't always the same as caring. So for complete efficiency, use dedicated data center IPs. These proxies are almost always sold as single addresses, and naturally, they're only static IP options. Yet it's the right choice if you need more control and connection consistency for, let's say, managing multiple stealth accounts. Our top dedicated DC proxy provider is Oxy Labs. With the largest IP pool in the world, the provider offers a premium service, well, for a premium price. The cheapest plan gives you 100 proxies in the US or 60 IPs worldwide, yet you can get an account manager who will gladly fine-tune the plan based on your requirements. When you sign up, don't miss out on an add-on to rotate the IPs and a proxy replacement API. Next in line is Bright Data, with top-notch proxy performance. And I don't exaggerate when I say they offer every feature for every need, like setting domain limits or hand-picking data set of proxies that have been cooled down for some time. For your convenience, plans also include a powerful proxy manager and access to an API. Such versatility is tough to find elsewhere, but nothing comes for free. Want unlimited traffic or accessing more than one domain? Pay extra. Oh, and the prices do bite. I get that costly plans aren't for everyone. So why not go for Rayabyte, a DC proxy provider to the core? Most IPs are hosted on their own infrastructure, ensuring great performance. Yet the system automatically assigns proxies from various subnets. So when you run into IPs that don't work, you'll have to refresh it manually. There's also an API for developers. But beware that the plans get pretty expensive on the higher end of their range. Did any of the proxy providers spark your interest? You'll find their links below with some special offers for ProxyWay viewers. Check out our proxy testing video, and I'll see you in the next one.